Hello viewers, this is nutritionist Sushma Jaiswal. I am in this field for 33 years, including 25 years abroad all over the world and 10 years in United Nations and WHO. Right now I'm working at Swasthya Nutrition in Bangalore. Well, it depends on what bone has fractured, the type of bone, and whether it has some complicated injuries along with the bone, you know, and presence of some injuries, you can, and the age of the person also matters. So in childhood, the fracture is, healed very quickly, but as the age advances, it takes a little longer. And mostly the nutrients that we get in childhood are the foundation for the future life. So you have to see that, you know, the child gets proper nutrition. If the child is deficient in some nutrients, then he has more chances of getting diseases and including accidents like fracture, you know. And these days most of the children are born deficient in so many minerals and vitamins and nutrients. So when the person has fracture in teens, then he or she has to take more calcium in the diet. Now calcium alone will not be absorbed if your body is missing some nutrients like magnesium, for example, or vitamin D, which in most of the cases nowadays, yes. So you have to take more calcium, magnesium and vitamin D. And the calcium comes from all the milk sources like milk, paneer, cheese, buttermilk, etc. And green leafy vegetables, like all the greens contain a little amount of calcium. And some fruits and some vegetables, legumes, grains also contain a little amount of calcium. However, milk and milk products contain the maximum calcium. Per day's requirement of teen is like 1300 milligrams of calcium, which if you see in milk, it would be like 1.5 liter, 1.25 liter of milk and milk products he or she might have to take. So that much milk is not possible for anybody to drink. So it's better to supplement the diet with some supplements. And also teens and children are deficient in vitamin D these days, since they don't play outside or don't spend time outside in the sun. So it is better to they supplement their diet with vitamin D and magnesium also. So this would be the diet. So stay healthy and be happy.